you.
To the local government and to the world level.
for giving us this wonderful opportunity to serve this great state in this very wonderful moment. The responsibilities given to us to carry at this moment is enormous. And we in government today is taking this with all amount of seriousness. And we know that this is a test case. It's a stepping stone indeed. Like I stated earlier, it is a test of our leadership quality. Nigeria is led today by President Muhammadu Buhari, and I know that he is grooming people like us to take leadership position. He is grooming us to be able to take responsibilities and to be able to accept trust and never to betray that trust. All I can say to all of you is, by the special grace of God, the very God that each and every one of us call, who is seeing our hearts and our intentions, is here with us, seeing our intentions, and I know that our intentions are very clear and noble. Our heart is open. We are not going to betray the trust you repose in us. We are going to lead with fear of God and putting you first before any other interest. Kogi first, before any other interest. I will, among all other achievements that we have achieved so far modestly, and that which we shall achieve in this our second term, we are going to help and stress and emphasize on the unity and togetherness of this great state. I have earlier, we have started demonstrating it, and we will continue to demonstrate it. Let us come together, including those that are in the other political party. So long as you have the interest of Kogi State at heart, our doors are wide open. Come and join us in this government and let's serve our people to the best of our ability. And I know that at the end of the day, after our term in office, or terms in office, the good people of Kogi State, and indeed the younger generations of this country, will know that I have led you with sincerity, with fear of God, and I am ready and prepared to take more challenges as it comes our way. Thank you, and God bless you. As we depart from here to our various destinations, please carry the message along. The message of unity, togetherness, and love. One love to all of us. Thank you, and God bless.
This victory, I'll describe it as a divine victory of Almighty God. Power belongs to God. What God has ordained you, be in an open, no human being can approach you. You see, this one thing people do not understand. Kingship is from God. And God has ordained God.
For leading us to battle and leading us Excellency has said, may the Lord decide.